fly skirt, t-shirt, thick rim glasses, vacant, vegan, 6R classes, straight A's, lattes, Mumford passes. She's got leisure novels, man, and as big as that ass is. I don't mean to be rude, I'm not as cool as you. Nah, so you're from my rest, girl. You're different from the rest, girl. Don't mean to be crass, but you can shake that fuel of laughing. Cause you don't wear name brands except your pair of Ray-Bans. So if you're
I went to sleep. It's all on the body.
Visiting Dwayne and Liana for their birthday. Liana's in on it, but Dwayne doesn't know that all of us are coming. All he knows is that Darrell's coming. There's Darrell.
So you already know something's going on. When he walked out, I was like, I'm so sorry to be next to you right now.
Dwayne messed up my hair.
I'm like, you should look at it.
I know.
Finished it.
So good.
I finished it.
You did. Like, all right, don't tell us what happened.
I like the story. No, this one's story is good.
You know what? I love Misty. Misty's probably my favorite.
They just lay on the floor. They got to go for a walk.
They did.
Y'all better stop jumping on each other. They jump on each other. They be fighting.
Y'all don't know how to
bet.
They sure don't.
Oh, yeah.
Come here. Come here.
There you go.
Wait, where are we at? There's someone outside.
I'm new to this vlog and vlog life.
We're going out for brunch.
I'm vlogging. Yeah. I'm practicing how to vlog. That's what couples do. Right now we're in LA. We're in New York.
Damn, that's all I have to say? What did you say?
Gia's just trying out the vlog. She wants to be a vlogger and I think she should do it, so this is her practice. So she's letting everybody know where we're going for brunch. We're not sure the name though. But she does this great effect where she zooms in and out. And it looks so cool.
Okay. We'll talk. Come back tomorrow.
So that's the bike path that Casey Neistat was talking about. I don't know if you can see it in one of his videos. So like you have to come down the bike path a certain way and go up the bike path a certain way is weird, but they still haven't changed it. But it's cool that I get to see it.
See, she be practicing.
Liana, which kind do you have?
Coconut. But this is real, like, cocoa.
It's real cocoa. I like Dwayne it. And I both have mango.
Mangoes popping, brother? Yana, do you have coconut too?
Coconut Coco? Is good. It's so
I think Darrell has mango. Giza has mango. Mom has mango. Ms. Myra has mango. Yana, can you flip the lens for me real quick so I can show them?
I think as you recall from our vlog, maybe almost 2 summers ago, we did that vlog when we stopped and got water ice with Kansas in Harlem World. Hashtag Harlem World. We got water ice. So we have, of course we had to stop and get more water ice, right?
So good.
I'm sweating up.
Here's a closer look at the bike lane. I forget what this bridge is called though. Hands in the soap. And the fox is running and I keep looking at you. So going for as long as I've been a little fed up. Wish you would just focus. Shots of Darrell right now. He's taking forever.
They don't call me the Big Man for nothing.
Destination where we're having brunch at with our family. Me and Giza did not know the name of this place, but it's called Clinton Street Baking
Company and Restaurant.
Yeah, so it looks pretty dope. It's really packed in there, so it's probably really good food.
Yeah,
and knowing Dwayne and Liana, it's probably the bomb.
So we are waiting an hour to get inside.
It is hot out here.
And it's super hot, so as we waited, Giza and I went into the local grocery store right here on the end of this corner and grab like 50 bottles of water and Gatorade, vitamin waters to rehydrate because it is 100 degrees out here today, right?
I think so. But then also, Giza wanted to put on another shirt, so we thought maybe this store right here was the thrift store, but it wasn't. It's called House of LA Rue. It's a cute store, so I got some footage from that, so you guys go to see that real quick. But yeah, we just chilling, getting tans, wearing all black.
Bad idea. It's a lot out here.
But great idea when you like to wear blend. Yeah, for sure. So we'll talk to y'all later.
My mom got hold on to me and she might as well. How you been doing today?
How you feel, Mom? Mommy, how you feeling?
I'm tired.
You tired? Well, you's an active mother. You be out here running and walking.
It's the heat, y'all. It's the heat. So right now we're at the Brooklyn Flea Market. It's really nice out here.
We're about to do some shopping.
Here right now.
And we're about to do some shopping, so.
Well, she is. I ran out of cash. Bye.
Geez, you about to get a plant?
Ooh, ooh, booty shot.
Don't call me, don't ever.
my shade, Dior, my pants, velour. Create, explore, expand, concord.
I came, I saw, I came, I saw. I praise the Lord, then break the law. I take what's mine, then take some more. It rains, it pours, it rains, it pours. I came, I saw, I came, I saw. I pray.
So welcome back. How did you guys like all that footage?
And mind you, we went to Fort, well, I went to Fort Lauderdale with our cousins, and Deneen wasn't able to go because of her new work schedule. So I decided, I didn't feel like vlogging. I didn't feel like it was a point to vlog if Deneen not gonna be there.
Yeah.
But I did get a lot of snaps, so I hope you guys enjoyed those. Deneen gonna be there with us next time though.
Yeah, I'm gonna go, definitely. We should definitely plan like a weekend trip somewhere. Mm-hmm. Me and the homies were talking about it, so definitely find that coming soon.
We gotta hit
our summer
again.
Vlogs. And we gotta go visit New York to go see our best friend, as well as my brother, because he's over there now, and his wife, Neely. And so we're headed now to the mall so I can get these sneakers. Deanna can grab some gas for a car, because, you know, she waits till last minute to get gas all the time. And we are enjoying our Smoothie King smoothies. Usually we are getting coffee post-workout, but today we decided to just grab one of these to help recover the body, because I think we did pretty well today on our workout.
Yeah, I was shocked.
I mean, my legs are killing me right now, so we definitely need this to help recover these muscles. But we're headed there now, and we'll holler at you guys throughout the day. I feel like this might be a whole day of vlogging. It's starting to feel like that is what it might
turn
into.
Well, it should be, because we haven't vlogged in forever.
Yo, for real. For a treat, y'all, we gonna vlog all day.
We got
okay?
It.
All right, so we'll see y'all when we get to the mall. They're the type of kids that you see on, like, you know, I wanna be them. Remember those times? There was no care in the world, no bills. No jobs, no schedules, you know, not having to adult. But now,
we don't have that luxury anymore.
Life gets mad real.
But it was fun being a child.
I spent a whole bunch of money. The money I was trying to save, I just spent all of my car and get my life together. But I have to say,
I messed up.
Shout out to my parents for letting us have a funny, very funny, very adventurous, very crazy childhood, because we were definitely children. We played hard, we played until we were tired, until we were dirty, and we played all day long. So we had a great childhood. Those of those kids just reminded me of it.
You couldn't keep us in the house.
Yeah, you couldn't keep us in the house. We were always outside with our friends and our families. And shout out to my cousin Veronica, because we even dragged her into playing. She didn't play around that much in her neighborhood. But when she came over to our house, she knew, like, I have to wear, like, relaxed clothes and sneakers, because I know my cousins are going to have me out all day playing, no matter if it was hot, cold, you know, yeah. Rain, snow, we were out there. Shout out to the kids who really played when they were younger.
Back
word.
To that.
Yes, for real. All right, guys. Peace. She won.
They don't call me the Beat Man for nothing. They don't call me the Bean Man for nothing.